Thank you so much. Taiko is a musical experience from Japan. It's also a physical experience. So it's actually primarily a modern art form, and it had its genesis in 1953 with a young man in rural Nagano, Japan, who had a love and appreciation for jazz from Harlem, America. And he had an idea, and look what happened. So we love what we do, because it's really fun. And but it also allows us to blend diverse global cultures into a musical and a visual experience right here in Charleston. So we love that. And I often have people come up to me and say, wow, I wish I could do that too, but I have no rhythm. And in my experience, we all have rhythm if we breathe. It's important. If we listen, and if we keep it simple. So we're going to demonstrate right now. Will you play with us? Thank you.